This one's just a heart. I kind of use stencils, like about a wood stencil of a heart. I kind of just spray paint around it. And there's this one, which these things are supposed to represent angels. Because they deal with much harder kids to place, like kids with disciplinary issues or different problems, you know, traumatized or something that happened at home, or the cause of why they were in foster care in the first place. So kids that are like a lot harder to place. Well, I would ask them, what are you doing that's more important?